pickup. So both of those drivers improving. Fortner with a 700 reaction time to a 680 for Thomas. Mike Klein, no help. 31.05, three tenths off his quick time on the right side. Scheidler now working the right. Colin Scheidler on the course. As we got our SSM back on the course. Stronix had a red light last time, not this time. 5.74. Scheidler in. No help. 1.1 off his quick time. Highlight a 6.2 reaction time. Into the slalom towards the finish, into those awesome .278 pickup for Stronix. 32.160 extends his lead now to 6.660. Wilcox on the right, Brian Johns on the left. This time Johns will be back first. What's he got for us? 19 thousandths off his quick left side, and Wilcox 100th off of his quick time. So no help for either driver there. So now we've got your leader from SF, Trevor Jones, on the left. Tim Peretti on the right. Focus. Is that how you say that, Andy? Focus. Alrighty, end of the finish. Jones, another 2/10 pickup here in SF. 37.045. Coretti, 2/10 off of his quick time. We now have Asmath Mohammed on the right, Danny Kao on the left. Advantage at the moment to Kao, but looks like Mohammed is reeling him in. Yes, he does. Mohammed gets back first. 37.356. No help for him. Kao, no help. We now have on the right. Celica versus Mini. Looks like at the moment the advantage to the Celica. Thomas getting it in there a little deep. That's all right though. Andy Thomas, 67,000 pickup. There's again the Brian Cormier. No help. He is about 2/10 off his quick right side. Mike Klein now needing to get it done here.
Back in front of Wilcox, .161 behind Carter Thompson. So Brian Johns back to the third. place, 2/10 out of 4. Oh, let's finish. Improvement for Ryan Leach with a 37.941. 37.941.